Gentlemen, please welcome our Prime Minister, Scott Morrison.
And how good is this team?
Creating some Western force and raising the profile of Perth candidates. But it's his East Coast pick for Warringah who has again taken centre stage.
She is a woman standing up for women and girls and their access to fair sport.
Katherine Deves is running for the Liberal Party in the Sydney seat. Some senior coalition representatives warning her inflammatory comments about the transgender community could lose them crucial votes in other metro marginals. State representatives going further, pushing for her to be ousted.
I don't think having candidates that want to spruik the politics of division is in the interests of the party or in the interests of those particular candidates.
Another state Liberal saying she has offensive and damaging views.
I'm not going to allow her to be pushed aside as the pylon comes in to try and silence her. I'll stand up with her. My team's standing up with her. And we will make sure that she won't be silenced.
This is just another example of the chaos and division that is there within the Liberal Party.
But Labor, scoping out the grey vote in Liberal marginals like Dixon in Queensland, also facing questions. It's put out campaign advertising claiming the coalition has plans to move aged pensioners on the cashless debit card, which limits spending on alcohol and gambling.
When has a coalition minister ever explicitly said that pensioners would be added to the system?
Well, here's what Anne Rustin said.
Not a general...
Well, here's what Anne Rustin said, and people can make their own judgment.
This is what Senator Rustin said 2 years ago.
We're seeking, as I said, to put all income management onto the universal platform, which is the cashless debit card.
But the Prime Minister is adamant it's not an election policy.
The Labor Party should stop frightening pensioners. It is an out-and-out disgusting lie.
The Coalition has been worried about a number of seats here in WA, rallying volunteers and party members at events like this to try and boost morale. But both parties know voters are yet to make up their minds.
It's easy to be the armchair critic. It's easy to sit back there and make all sorts of criticisms about what could have been done and what might have been done.
The opposition leader also defiant.
Well, I've been underestimated my whole life. My whole life.
Pablo Viñales, SBS World News.